there too, right? He's just behind that log there. He's not that big.
Oh, yeah. Looks like somebody picked on him, probably.
I'm sorry. Oh, I just... Is that open?
Hello, mate. Do you want to hold your torch as well? We're going to get you out of here. Alright. See?
Yeah.
You're never going to hurt anybody.
Yeah. Okay.
Hello.
Hi, how are you? Did you want to have a hold of him?
Oh, no. He looks friendly.
He is friendly. He's just somebody's pet.
Really?
Yeah.
Pet will county bin next door.
Look at those people in there.
You're brave.
this thing doesn't even want to bite anybody.
Oh, okay.
So he looks like he's kind of friendly and even handled, is he?
Well, he's been handled. Like, they don't occur naturally down here. These guys.
Yeah, okay.
Huh? You want rats, he hasn't caught any yet. I've seen rats go come in and out under his tile.
You gonna come out and have a hole?
No.
Oh, you're scared, are you? Say look. Where is he?
I found it up in the chicken coop.
It's up in the chicken coop, yeah? No, he doesn't want to bite. He's very, very good tackler. He's a bit cold too. But...
He's a bit cold?
Yeah. He usually runs a little bit warmer than this.
I want to hold.
I want to hold.
Really? Yeah, I'll hold the head.
I'm
and you come here.
Mm-hmm.
Who's going to be the brave one? What was that?
I thought you
came.
That dog. I'm a puppy.
There you go.
Can you come around
babe? Okay,
I've
got the head here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can come here. Okay, I've got the head here. So now you're holding the snake. There you go, you can hold that bit too if you're careful. That's it.
Why isn't the flash going off?
Wow.
Probably because you've got such a torch. Okay. Isn't it cute?
You're trying to convert a new one, aren't you?
Babe, can you see a song of history? Can you see what a flash going on?
You're not scared, are you?
Yes, I am.
Did they work with the flash
on? Alright, give it another
try. Try again? Okay. See how we go.
Yeah, have another bath.
Smile at Dad.
He was going through chicken shit just before.
Oh, was he? Yeah.
Look at me, Buffy.
What's he doing? Mum.
He's chewing on you.
Chewing my button.
Okay. Well, maybe I should get him out of your way.
Yeah, let him go.
You going to put him in the bag for me?
In there.
There you go. You go. Hey, you make a good snack. Snake catcher's assistant.
She would.
Yeah.
Ow!
But there's better things to do with your life than becoming a snake catcher.